My name is Jarellis Jerez Nolasco, and I am a student here at Rhode Island College, currently studying medical imaging, specifically in magnetic resonance imaging. In my circumstance, I was able to go to college for free for my first 3 years, hoping senior year as well, just by filling out FAFSA. When I was 15, I didn't picture myself going to college. I pictured myself cutting hair or just being knocked up by the age of 16. But when you want to imagine yourself in a different light, you want to push forward, you want to do better for yourself. So once I heard that you had this resource or this network to reach out to and say, how do I get grants, how do I afford college, how do I do work study, you take advantage of that.